Well, Tom, we're learning from authorities that this home invasion was not random, and a woman and her three-year-old son were inside the home asleep when the break-in occurred during the middle of the night. Now, Attorney General's office tells News 9 that the man that was shot is 24-year-old Michael LaRoque. It says he and another man kicked a door into the apartment on Lake Avenue early Sunday morning, but the man living inside heard them coming.
The adult male retrieved his handgun. He stepped out of the bedroom. As that happened, he heard someone kicking in the door. Two males then rushed inside and charged at him. And that's when he fired his gun and ended up fatally wounding one of them.
Now, the woman and the child inside that apartment were uninjured. The other intruder did, though, get away. Again, authorities say that this was not random. It was targeted, but continue to investigate the motive. If you have any information, you're urged to call Manchester Police. That's the latest from the newsroom. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.